Here's what happens when you teach your kid to memorize sight words. What does that word say, baby?
Right.
Good, we've been practicing that one. How about this word?
I don't know.
Okay. Instead, let's start teaching our children to sound words out by explaining why they're hard. Do you see those three letters, baby?
Yeah.
I-G-H, make the sound I. So try reading each word with I in the middle.
Right.
Good, next word.
Fight.
Good, last
Night.
Word there. Awesome work, baby, good job.